Gold Coast chocolate by far. It's like the best, richest, deepest chocolate possible, and there's just something special about it.
What it is like is, I keep saying brownie batter, but if you've ever had brownie batter before you put it in the oven, and then you cook it so it's like kind of fudgy in the middle, and then you make it cold, put a little bit more cream into it, like so it's ice cream. It's exactly what it tastes like. It's just intense. It's so good. It's like the fire at the circus.
The salty caramel has a really nice, deep caramel flavor with an undertone of a little salt on top that just really hits your palate right. It's one of my favorite flavors.
It's just some of the most creamy ice cream. It absolutely pairs perfectly. Oh my God, now I want a piece of apple pie. This, it's not overpowering with cinnamon, but it's just some of the creamiest ice cream you can ever have. It's just beautiful. It's beautiful ice cream. Now I'm gonna eat the whole thing.
Well, my favorite flavor is butter pecan. And what does it taste like? It tastes like butter pecan, except even better. It's it's got a lot of flavor to it. A lot of times you get it, it's kind of just kind of bland, and then the pecans in it are like soggy. And it's never like that here, I don't know why. I think it's probably because it's gone too fast.
One of my favorites, strawberry cheesecake ice cream. Really creamy. Strawberry flavors really stands out, and it's just absolutely delicious. It does really taste like a strawberry covered cheesecake. You can really experience the quality of this ice cream. It is just absolutely delicious.
You don't need to put toppings on this stuff. You know, that's like putting steak sauce on a steak. That means it's a bad steak.
I like to bring the seasonal flavors for holidays when we get, like I brought pumpkin and the cinnamon ice cream over to my sister's for our family holiday and everybody flipped over it.
Yeah, well I'll tell you, they had this peppermint flavor over the holidays. It was really, really good. In fact, we got the last, four scoops out of it. I came in here one day and there was about, I asked Tracy how many scoops were left in there, and I said, I'll take all of it, whatever it is. So it was that kind of thing's really good. They had, supposedly she had bacon ice cream at one point, and I missed it.
I usually let Becky, let me try new things. I like to be a tester. So if she actually hired someone to be a tester, then I could pick a favorite flavor. Doubtful.
My suggestion is to definitely try multiple flavors. Usually I'll get a small scoop and then a couple of tinies that complement that big scoop. So Gold Coast chocolate would be my small scoop. And then I might get like a cinnamon or a dulce de leche or a salty caramel, something, a coffee. Something that would complement those flavors, and when you have it together, it's more than just a scoop of ice cream, it becomes a dessert.